We could not do our last show of the season without one last visit from the Lord of Snake Mountain. So, here to read your angriest tweets of the week, friend of the show, Skeletor.
I heard you were canceled! Mazeltov!
No. We're actually just finishing up our first season. So, what's everybody talking about?
This week, I rounded up a very special batch of tweets. They're about a show with a host whose name rhymes with Wil Wheaton!
No, Skeletor, don't you dare.
Silence! First off, at Matt Darst tweets, I endured 15 minutes of the Wil Wheaton Project. I don't know what his project is, but I know what it should be, discovering comedic timing!
All right, everyone's, don't boo him. Everyone's entitled to their own opinion, even if it's wrong. But Skeletor, seriously, Outlander premiered on Stars this week, and surely people must have had something to say about that.
Nope. Everyone loved it. But here's a gem. At Anzac tweeted, every episode of the Wil Wheaton Project will make your DVR dispense a single cyanide capsule. Hey, that's not fair.
Oh, thank you, Skeletor.
What if more than one person's watching? How do you decide who gets to take it? Hashtag women and children first!
Oh, you son of a bitch! I swear, Skeletor, if you weren't married to my sister...
That's right. Skeletor put a ring on it and a bone in it!
I know for a fact a lot of people love this show, okay? For example, at Ms. Nicolette 20 tweeted, my Tuesday isn't complete without a new episode of the hashtag Wil W Project smiley face.
Clearly, at Ms. Nicolette 20 is a woman of sophisticated taste. Let's see what else she enjoys. Oh, here's a good one. On August 5th, she tweeted, I love sitting on countertops and I don't know why. Wait. If she's sitting on countertops, who's curing cancer?
All right, Skeletor. Listen, that is just about enough.
No. I can see the ads for season 2 now. If you like sitting on countertops, you'll love the Wil Wheaton Project.
Skeletor!
I'm kidding. There won't be a season 2. Skeletor out! Mole crab.